deal. Derek Ray and sitting along Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, I would say they're just about
brilliant work to keep that one in play and snuffing out the danger. Promising position, this. Tremendous ball. Moving it forward. Can he give them the lead? In it goes! But wait a minute, that will not count. Jing. This looks threatening. Just needs to stay calm.
Quicker and be more positive in 1v1 situations. I think they get back into this.
Can he find the net? Oh, a great piece of individual skill. Kai. Oh, a decent position. And the keeper. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And the old lady moving it forward with purpose. Real chance! And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. And delivering that deep cross. And a goal! This is why we have done. All hands on deck. Lovely ball over the top. Great attacking play. And he was on his toes to win the ball back. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory.
My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is looking past. Could play it in. Not getting a strong fist on the ball. And there's the delivery. And that's a chance to play it in. Can they get in behind them? And given the defense. Afani. They've regained possession. The high press was on, and in it goes! The concession of a goal, not what they needed, but this is not over yet.
Well, it's not quite panic stations yet, but these are the sort of games they have to win to remain in this division. Will we see a response now?
Maz. And a goal kick. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Dangerous ball.
Oh, a goal! And that certainly hurts the push to avoid relegation.
Well, they're making it hard for themselves. They need to show a massive improvement here. Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas...
Fanny. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
Must score! A goal! That's exactly what they needed! That should get them believing again!
This is looking threatening. And teammates to play it to.
The post behind
and a useful cross, but at one point on its front. Well, getting it forward and punched away. They take it short, cross fired over, and a no-nonsense clearance. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before Fahd Stadium in Riyadh. I'm your match commentator.
We'll be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And a move of real promise from the Saints. Delivering it into the box.
And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Quick ball into the area. Well, that cross was more than accepted. It's a good Rockets move in the making. But options at the back post here.
No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Raji. Galli. Shot attempted,
and there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and then what a finish. That's been hit.
And options in the centre. And it was straight at the keeper. But... And that puts them in position. Able to get his body in the way.
Oh.
And whipped into the box. But goalkeepers... Now moving the ball impressively here. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Gives it a go. And denied by the keeper. And they could face difficulties here. Surely... Brilliantly blocked.
Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. And the cross is very much on.
In position.
Well, he really wants his brace. Trying to pick out a teammate.
Well, he almost headed it in.
They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.